the putting drill. I've now put the hole approximately, put the hole now approximately 6 foot away. Again, this is for guys who, or ladies or golfers, who struggle with controlling the face. I want to try and activate your core in this exercise to take away that the manipulation of the hands. With this one, it's called the pinches. We're going to pinch the club with our fingers. So only the index finger and the thumb, the top and the bottom. Now any hand manipulation is going to really make it difficult to control that putter head. Instead of using our hands and our fingers, this time we'll use my shoulders and my core and activate my core, and this will keep the putter head nice and stable through the ball. And it is amazing that you're able to hit putts and hold putts with this action. And you'll really get a sense of how the core works in the putt.